swings and crushes one. Right field, way back, and gone. Anthony Rizzo circles the bases, and they boost their lead. It's 7-0, and that's his fifth straight game leaving the yard.
And Boog, if he goes a game or two without hitting a home run, he's going to feel like he's going to get sent down to the minor leagues. Power versus power right there, like two locomotives colliding. Who's going to win? And a really good job there by the hitter, getting the top hand working. Powers that fastball.